Welcome to episode 15 of What the Hell Is Even That? This is why your ass shouldn't be eating everybody food.
Look at this ignorant, disrespectful shit here. And then you got it spooning with some damn butter. Where is Peter?
Again with the dookie.
This look like potatoes and knuckles.
Baby, is this a caterpillar in a blanket?
What the hell is this ugly, nasty looking shit?
And are you gonna make olive eyes?
This look like some molded doodle.
First of all, this pea is not cooked. Second of all, damn, you couldn't make up your mind? I mean, are you crunched for time that you had to put in your lunch, breakfast, and dinner together? Who the fuck wants Fruit Loops and beans?
Whatever this is, it look nasty as hell.
I mean, is it supposed to be asparagus casserole, green bean bake?
What is this? Again with the gelatin.
I'll pass on the Spider-Man salad, thanks.
Now you just wasting food. You just wasting it.
I know you fucking lying.
Welcome to episode 16 of What the Hell Is Even That? This is why your ass shouldn't be eating everybody's food. Right out the gate, well, here we go with the nonsense. Who the fuck want a pork and bean pound cake? Who the hell want any slice of this upside down nonsense? And I know it's some gelatin in there somewhere. Pardon? No thanks.
That bunker hole finna be musty.
Tell me this is not that dragon from How to Train Your Dragon. And this, why is it looking at me? This is some creepy ass, cockeyed ass shit here. This is Dura. Zuki. Zuki.
I get where you was trying to go and trying to be creative, but this is the hell now from it. Now the caption said that this was a brownie, but even still, this is a Dura.
No, baby.
This bitch done grew a forest.